operating in and out of EGB. It was kind of nice. I've never once ever pulled up the EGB, come around the corner, and there was no trucks waiting, not one truck in either bay. I came around the corner and just backed right in. I was like, wow. I mean, I've had that before, but it's like I've never come there and like been the only truck on the property or on the milk receiving end. Because since there was just me, you know, they were able to pump me a little faster because, you know, they didn't have a second truck hooked up to the pump, which was nice. Text messages, so just shoot me a text when he says.